The Veterinary Medical College Application Service, or VMCAS for short, is the centralized application service for students applying to all of the U.S. vet schools, barring Texas A&M. Several international schools from the UK, Australia, New Zealand, and the Caribbean also use the VMCAS. The VMCAS opens in January and always closes on September 15th at 11:59 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. While a typical applicant applies to an average of 5 schools, students should strongly consider the cost of attendance while creating their list of schools to apply to. Before applying, applicants should review each vet school's prerequisite coursework by reviewing the Veterinary Medical School Admission Requirements website. Commonly called the VMSAR, this site offers an overview of eligibility requirements from accredited domestic and international veterinary schools. Students should familiarize themselves with the current applicant checklist, any new recommendations, and updated application materials when they open their VMCAS in January. VMCAS has a hotline and an email for applicants to reach out to with questions. The VMCAS has 4 quadrants that students should prepare information for. The first is the personal information section, which includes your general information such as your name, a professional email, permanent address, and other demographic information. The second quadrant is the academic history section that houses an applicant's academic transcripts, college coursework, and lists the schools the student has attended. The most important quadrant of the VMCAS is the supporting information section, as the majority of vet schools complete a holistic review of applications. This section is split into 4 parts, including letters of reference, a variety of experiences, achievements, honors, and awards, and 1 personal essay. The final part of the VMCAS is the program materials section, where applicants designate the schools they're applying to and pay for their applications. For VMCAS preparation tips, VetPAC offers a VMCAS workshop in the spring, as well as one-on-one advising appointments for VMCAS review. These appointments are offered in late summer and throughout early fall to current NC State University pre-veterinary students. Follow us on social media to learn more.